name is Astha Dabre. I am 11 years old. I am from Thane, Maharashtra. You know which is our favorite day in our life? Yes, it's our birthday. Birthday is the day that comes once in a year in everyone's life. So today, I am telling how I celebrated my birthday. I was born on 24th of September 2010. So from last 11 years, I have been celebrating my birthday. So in last week, I have celebrated my birthday, which was on 24th of September 2021. I celebrated my birthday very nicely. My father donated things to Anath Ashram and Vridha Ashram, means orphanage and old age home. And he gave treat to his office workers. And my father told, if you will give somebody things, then they will give you blessings. You know, we should always give everyone, not to take. My mom tells that more you will give in advance, you will get more things with interest. Someone gives things means he is big, and someone takes things means he is small. So I celebrated my birthday very nicely. At 5 p.m. we cut a cake. I did not call anyone my friends due to coronavirus. So I celebrated with my family. So we should plant one plant in our birthday. At least one tree we should plant it, because we have to save nature too. So on my birthday I also planted a plant, and I gave needy people things that they wanted. So I will give you a message. Donate things means you should give, not to take. More you will give in advance, you will get more. So I am going to tell you this message, spread everyone. Now I am giving happy birthday everyone whose birthdays are today. Thank you.